Georgia Republican Senate candidate Herschel Walker after he denied paying for an ex-girlfriend's abortion and claimed he doesn't know who the woman could be. The Daily Beast is now reporting that the woman is also the mother of one of Walker's children.
He lied about working for law enforcement.
Walker doubles down on his defense that everyone but him is lying.
He had a lot of concussions coming out of football.
Lots of people think they call me red-handed, lying all about my kids. It's not my fault, I misunderstand it, didn't know what I did. Sometimes I make mistakes, please don't vote for Warnock instead. It's just because I got hit a lot in the head.
Really thought that I was actually in law enforcement. Also, the Count Chocula gave me his endorsement. I thought my best friend was an Egg McMuffin. That's what happens when you get a whole lot of concussions.
Who's writing checks to lots of ladies?
It wasn't me.
Who has a bunch of secret babies?
It wasn't me.
Who's making the GOP squirm?
It wasn't me.
Who in the Senate in the midterms?
It wasn't me.